whosoever, if you're a believer in Jesus, you are exempted from perishing. Refuse to perish in this season. If you find anything looking funny around you, refuse to perish. For whosoever believeth in him should not perish, but have everlasting life. Everlasting life is yours when you believe in Jesus. You become immune to this world and everything that comes with it. Praise God. You believe in Jesus right there? If you're not saved, this is why you should be born again. Jesus said, you must be born again.
Amen.
Man shall not live by bread alone. Meaning, you are not designed to function by your senses alone, but by every word, revelation, knowledge of God. You need that relationship. Man is not complete without the Spirit. Man shall not live by bread alone. Your senses is not enough to run this world, to live through this world. So, start a relationship with Jesus. That's why we're smiling. That's why we can sing.
Yes.
Because our hope is not only in this world.
Yes.
There's a life at work in us. It is called eternal life.
Eternal life.
We believe in Jesus, right?
Yay!